Good day, Noho. I'm your host, Will and Cloud, and welcome back to Freezing Subnauseous. As you can see on the edges, it's already freezing. So let's go freeze down. Today I'm gonna show you exactly where you can find Nikolor. Or Nikolor. Let's call it the Nike Ore. And now, I've been telling people that it's in the crystal caves, in the red biome, the fabricated biome, and the deep lily pads. But it's not correct. As you can see up there, this is early access December now. So things have changed. And we are going down to the crystal caves that I can show you a proof. Just a proof. Right to your eyeballs. That the nickel ore you cannot find in crystal cave anymore. You can find in the fabricator biome, which is the red crystals, the big ones. But who wants to go there if you have them much closer, much closer, closer than you can actually imagine. Now I made here a base just to show you this. We can see 400 meters away. Let's click nickel ore. Let's check it. See, one is up. It's up, it's not down. It's up. Red crystal biome is around here. See, where it doesn't even catch. So, as you can see, it's up there. That's the lily pad biome. It's not even a crystal place because all the crystal cave is here. As you can see in the map, we are here. There is nothing, but once you look up, there is everything. So don't waste your time coming to Crystal Cave. Don't. You don't need that. Now let's go to the lily pad biome, and I have a base there, and I'll show you what you can actually find in a lily pad biome, and you don't need to go deep end of the lily pad biome. You don't need that deep stuff. The lily pad biome, and there inside, there is that base. The famous base with the control room, with the water filtration machine. Down there are the flowers, which gives you the flower spores. But obviously we don't need them.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
And it's still bugged. Okay, where is the... Now there you go. Now we have loads of free space available to scan, and let's go for nickel ore or Nike ore. Oho, look what's there. And I have a tool to scan for them, but we won't even need it because scanner room can find everything. As you can see, loads are popping up and they aren't that deep. As you can see, I don't see anything underneath me, I see around me. Let this all scan and I'll come back right here. Some time has passed, like 10 minutes, around 10 minutes passed. Let's check on the list. Check this out. Nike ores or nickel ores are around here. Those are pretty deep as you can see, but these ones aren't that deep, they're pretty shallow. It goes even here, so let's go and check them out, where they are. Which location you need to find them. Let's wait for day first. There is the day. Now let's check out these Nike ores or nickel ores. As you can see, they are... This one is separating itself already. Yeah, freak off. Freak off, I told you. See how easy, look, there is one. There in the caves. Here is one. You don't need to go deep to find nickel ore. They are right next to... Actually, they are next to the glow sacks. Excuse me, gale sacks, not glow sacks. That meme has been hitting me hard. so many Gelsacs around here and so many Nicolors around here. So if you need Nicolor, it's in the cave system of the lily pads. Don't go deep lily pad biome. Don't go crystal cave. Don't waste your time. They're not there. They won't be there. You can go the deep end where the mushrooms start, but it's not that important. You can find loads of Nicolor on top, on the surface, just in small caves. But down here at the flowers, there are loads of Nicolor too. So if you feel adventurous, go for it. Because here you will find loads. Look. Here is one, here is one. They're just loads, and look, look on top how many Nicolors are there. All are on top. They aren't deep down, they are on top, on the surface, around 100 till 200 meters deep. If you liked this video, of course, smash that like button, subscribe for more awesome videos, ring that notification bell, and I'll see you next video. Bye!